Some problems solve themselves.
Damn! What's wrong?
Anything is possible.
Someday this will be over.
I have been expecting you. Hush! Not a word. And accept this key, and leave immediately, for the one has time only for everything.
Thank you.
Oh, thank not. For the future can reverse the good deeds of today, and you will be indebted to your enemy forever, your being in his closed palm.
I understand. Goodbye.
Well, we have a big problem.
That's just going to cause more trouble.
I know, man, I know.
He should have known better.
Doesn't get much worse.
Some things will never change.
As if I don't already have enough problems.
Some problems solve themselves.
Do you really think so?
That's just going to cause more trouble.
As if I don't already have enough problems.
I don't know if you're right.
You have to watch what you say.
Oh, it doesn't get much worse.
It when that happens.
I have been expecting you. The key is yours, but time is not. So make haste and do what the one has been destined to do.
I will try.
To try will be to go against that which is written in blood across the backs of the ancient watchers of the one. To do what is written is to heal their infinite wounds.
Very well. I shall be off.
Come mind your own business.
There is a merchant called Hubertus right now in Vanguard.
Excellent. We've been waiting for news about him. He's a terribly corrupt man.
Nothing more to be had there. Nothing to be had there.
I already know that.
I'm gonna take a break.
Have you ever met Thoris?
Yes, just once.
What did he say to you?
He just warned me and my family to stay out of trouble.
Is there anything you know or have heard about Thoris?
People say that he is bringing into his service all the mages of Mirtana.
What would these mages be used for?
I cannot say for sure. Perhaps to attack Gorn.
Have you seen any of these mages?
No, I haven't, but it seems a black mage was brought in very recently.
Do you have information about this black mage?
No, I'm sorry, I don't.
Why do you live behind an orc camp? It could be dangerous.
We have nowhere else to go. We are poor and the humans shun us. At least the orc give us some chores and pay us in leftovers. Of course, in an orc camp, leftovers are few, but it's better than nothing.
I'm sorry to hear that.
You look like a kind person. Please, buy any of our sons.
What?
For only a little bit of gold. Both can work. We do not need gold. Just food will do. Please, help us. You can choose either our elder son or our younger one. Our older son is strong, and he can assist you in your missions. Our younger son is smart, and he never gets into any trouble.
Very well. Very well. I shall take your elder son.
Oh, bless you, kind sir.
Come along now, boy. What shall we do with you now?
I've always wanted to be a traveling warrior, sir.
Is that so?
Yes, sir. In fact, I was hoping to be taken to the old city area behind Trellis.
Why do you want to visit that place?
There is a mage there who has an artifact that can make us both stronger. If I were to become stronger, I could assist you in your missions. Can we go there?
Very well, then. Let's go.
Time has come to act. I can only hope so.
Don't you have anything to do? Come mind your own business.
You sentimental fool. Meet my friends. They'd like some charity from you as well.
You bring shame to your poor parents, and you have betrayed me. May you rot very slowly after you
I
die.
Think something's bound to happen.
I'll tear you apart!
Ah!
Do the orcs cause you any trouble?
Sometimes, but they also make my parents do errands in exchange for bread.
What errands do they send you on?
Different kinds. Collecting artifacts, delivering their armor for repairs, or sharpening their weapons.
Have these errands ever involved mages?
No, they would never send us to mages. I think they never wanted us near mages. Perhaps they had secrets to protect.
Is there anything you can tell me about Thoris?
Ever since the attacks, he has never come out of Trellis. He must be frightened.
Your older son seems to have gone astray. He will not be coming back. Have the orcs caused you much trouble lately?
They sometimes beat our sons just for fun.
Why haven't you moved from here, then?
It pains us to stay here, but the orcs also send us on errands in exchange for bread sometimes.
What kind of errands?
Deliveries and repairing of their weapons and equipment.
Have you been able to meet Thoris on these errands?
No, never.
Have these errands ever enabled you to come into contact with his trusted people?
Just once. I had to clean the room of the official Osh.
Did you notice anything strange in that room?
I was always so nervous every time I stepped into Trellis, so I never noticed anything in detail.
Do you think the forces of Thoris are strong enough to defeat Gorn?
All I know is that I want my family to be safe and to have food at all times.
Stop right there, Mora.